Hi, this is a question asked by Mahesh. So let's read the question. The usual theta n square, this is square, implementation of insertion sort to sort an array use linear search to identify the position where an element is to be inserted into already sorted part of the array. If instead we use binary search to identify the position, the worst case running time will be 4 option is given. This is theta of n square, then n log n whole square, n log n. So for this question, you should know what are the running time for binary search. For binary search, running time is theta of log n. Then for linear search, running time will be theta of n. For insertion sort, running time will be theta of n in best case if it is already sorted, and theta of n square in worst scenario, in worst case. Suppose a list is given like this and you need to insert 2. Then what you will do in case of linear search, you will compare with 5. Is it less than 5? Yes. Then you will compare with 4. Is it less than 4? Yes. Then you will compare with 3. Is it less than 3? Yes. Then you will compare with 1. Is it less than 1? No. So is it greater than 1? Now you find the position. We'll just write 2 here, 1, 2, then you will shift this position toward right. So 3 will be shifted, then 4 will be shifted, then 5 will be shifted. So for this comparison, it will take n. Then for shifting, we are shifting rest of the elements, so for that it will be n. It will be n plus n, that is for one element. For simply 2, we are searching n position, we are doing linear search. Suppose it is a worst case scenario, you can search till the first element, so it will take n. First n is for searching, this n is for shifting, so n plus n, 2n for one element, and there are n elements, so n into n plus n, so n into 2n, that will be 2n square, 2n square, running time will be theta n square. This is in case of linear. Now let's consider in case of binary. In case of binary, to find that position, it will take log of n. Log of n for finding that position, n for shifting. So log of n plus n, that is for one element. And how many elements are there? There are n elements. N into log of n plus n. Let's simplify this. It will be n log n plus n square. Then what will be running time? Running time will be theta of n square. So this thing is for one element and you need to find for n element. Okay. That's why running time is theta of n square. So answer will be A, theta of n square. In case of linear search, for searching n, for shifting n. So n plus n into n, this n is for n element. In case of binary search, for searching log n, for shifting n, and we are doing this thing for n element. So that's why n multiplied by log n plus n. So it will be theta of n square. Thank you.